Hello children, welcome back to the chemistry section. In last session we have seen packing efficiency in different kind of crystals. Packing efficiency in simple cubic crystal, body thread cubic crystal and HCP, hexagonal close packing and FCC, face center cubic crystal. And in today's session we are going to talk about density of the unit cell or calculations involving unit cell dimensions. Let us start today's session, children. Density of unit cell. We know that a crystal lattice is made up of number of lattice points or lattice sites. And if you see any crystal, the crystal is made up of number of crystal lattice. And the smallest portion of the crystal lattice is called unit cell. Let us consider three-dimensional crystal. Simple cubic crystal. And the edge length of the crystal, it is the unit cell. Unit cell is the smallest portion of the crystal lattice, and its edge length is small a. And we know that all sides are equal in cubic crystal. Now let us find out density of the unit cell. We know the density formula. Density D is equal to mass per unit volume. Density is equal to mass per unit volume. Here we want to find out density of the unit cell. So density of the unit cell is equal to density of the unit cell is equal to mass of unit cell by volume of unit cell. Mass of unit cell by volume of unit cell. Here mass of unit cell is equal to number of atoms per unit cell. Number of atoms per unit cell. How can we find out mass of the unit cell? How many number of atoms are present in the unit cell? This number is different for different unit cells. Suppose simple cubic crystal contains one atom. Body thread cubic crystal contains two atoms. FCC, face center cubic crystal contains four atoms. So this number of atoms per unit cell is different to different types of crystals. Next, mass of each atom. Mass of each atom. Here number of atoms per unit cell is denoted by Z into mass of each atom is denoted by small m. Here mass of unit cell is the ratio of molar mass by Avogadro number or Avogadro constant. Avogadro number or Avogadro constant. Here molar mass is denoted by capital A. Capital A indicates molar mass. And Avogadro number is denoted by N suffix A. Avogadro constant value is 6.022 into 10 to the power 23. This is Avogadro constant value. So mass of an atom is equal to molar mass by Avogadro number. That is equal to capital M by N A. Next, volume of unit cell. Volume of unit cell, we know that volume is the product of length into breadth into height. A into A into A is equal to A cube. So density of the unit cell, D is equal to mass of the unit cell. Mass of the unit cell is equal to Z into m value capital M molar mass by Avogadro number n a into and volume of unit cell. Volume of unit cell is equal to a cube. A into a is equal to a cube. This is the formula. By using the formula, we will find out the density of the unit cell. The Z is number of atoms per unit cell. M is molar mass of the given element. A cube is volume of the unit cell. Next, Na is Avogadro constant. Its value is 6.022 meter to the power of 23 particles. So let us do some problems based on this formula, density of the unit cell. Let us start some problems. We have to remember the formula. Density is equal to Z into M by A cube into N. So let us write formula here. Density is equal to Z into M by A cube into because we should remember the formula for doing the problem. Let's do some problems. Sodium crystallizes in BCC structure. I'm writing out on the board children. Sodium crystallizes. Sodium crystallizes in BCC. BCC means body centered cubic crystal structure. BCC structure with edge length. Edge length 4.22 angstrom. 4.22 angstrom. Calculate density. Calculate its density. So we have to find out sodium crystallization basis structure. Basis means body centered crystal structure. Its edge length 4.2 angstrom. Edge length means this is edge length. Side of the cube is equal to 4.2 angstrom. And calculate density. You know the formula. D is equal to Z into M by A cube into Na. Na is Avogadro constant. Z, that is number of atoms per unit cell. Here they have given BCC. BCC means body center cubic crystal. Body center cubic crystal contains 2 atoms. So D density is equal to 2. Because body center cubic crystal contains 2 atoms per unit cell. Next, M is molar mass. Molar mass of sodium is 23 gram per mole. 23 gram per mole. Molar mass of sodium. Next, A cube. A cube means edge length. Edge length they have given 4.22 angstrom. And angstrom is equal to 10 to the power of minus 8 centimeter. So, angstrom is equal to 10 to the power of minus 8 centimeter. You can write it as 4.22 into 10 to the power of minus 8 centimeter. 4.22 into 10 to the power of minus 8 centimeter whole cube. Because they have given here a cube into Avogadro constant value. Avogadro constant is 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Avogadro constant value. 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. Then D is equal to, simplify this, 2 into 23 is 46. Here 4.22 into 10 to the power of minus 8 whole cube. 4.22 whole cube into 10 to the power of minus 8 whole power 3. 10 to the power of minus 8 whole power 3 into 6.022 into 10 to the power of 23. This is equal to density is equal to 46 by 4.2 to the whole cube into 6.02 to the into here 8 threes are 24 because a power m whole power m can be written as a power m into m a power m. So here 8 threes are 24, so minus 24 here plus 23, 10 power minus 1. So density is equal to, if you simplify this, you get 1.03 gram per cubic centimeter. This is the density of sodium crystallized in PCC structure. This is the way we have to do the problem statement. We have to remember the formula. Density of the solid D is equal to Z into capital M by A cube into NA. Let us see another formula which is based on the density of the density. Here they have given silver forms cubic closed packing lattice. And X-ray studies of its crystal show that edge length is 408.6 picometer. And calculate the density of the silver. We know density formula. Density D is equal to Z into capital M by A cube into NA. Z is number of atoms per unit cell. Here Z value. Here they have given cubic closed packing. Cubic closed packing, number of atoms in cubic closed packing is 1. Or primitive unit cell. Here CCP is nothing but primitive unit cell or cubic closed packing, which contains 1 atom. Z value is 1 here. And M means molar mass. Molar mass of silver. Molar mass of silver is 108 gram per mole. Molar mass of silver is 108 gram per mole. Next, what you want? A cube is volume of the unit cell. Here they are given edge length. Edge length A is equal to 408.6 picometer. Remember children, 1 picometer is equal to 10 to the power of minus 12 meters. We want in 10 centimeters. So 10 to the power of minus 10 centimeters. 1 picometer is equal to 10 to the power of minus 10 centimeters. This is equal to 408.6 into 10 to the power of minus 10 centimeter is equal to 1 picometer. This is A value. Next, Avogadro number. Avogadro number is 6.023 into 10 to the power of 23. It is Avogadro's constant. Substitute the value in the formula. Density is equal to Z value 1 and molar mass of silver 108 gram per mole by A cube. Edge length of CCP structure 408.6 into 10 to the power of minus 10 cubic centimeter into Avogadro's constant 6.02 into 10 to the power of 23. 6.02 into 10 to the power of 23. The density is equal to 108 by 408.6 whole cube into 10 to the power of here minus 10 whole power 3. 10 3 is 30. So 10 to the power of minus 30 into 6.02. Let us write scientific terms aside. 10 to the power of minus 30 here. 10 3 is 30, 10 to the power of minus 30 into 10 to the power of 23. This is equal to 108 by 408.6 whole cube into 6.02 into 10 to the power of minus 7. If you simplify this, you will get 10.5 ग्राम पर क्यूबिक सेंटीमीटर, 10.5 ग्राम पर क्यूबिक सेंटीमीटर। ये थर्ड प्रॉब्लम चल रहा है। थर्ड प्रॉब्लम में एन एलिमेंट विद मोलर मास इज 2.7 × 10⁻²⁰ किलोग्राम। सो मोलर मास मैंने डेटा कैप्चर लिया है, इसको 2.7 × 10⁻²⁰ किलोग्राम पर मोल। फॉर्म से क्यूबिक यूनिट सेल, क्यूबिक यूनिट सेल मीन्स नंबर ऑफ एटम्स पर क्यूबिक यूनिट सेल इज 1। नाउ वी डोंट नो, वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट विद एज लेंथ। एज लेंथ इज स्मॉल ए, स्मॉल ए इज 405 picometers। 405 picometers मीन्स 10⁻²⁰ picometers पर 10⁻²⁰ है 10⁻²⁰। नेक्स्ट इट्स डेंसिटी, डेंसिटी ऑफ द यूनिट सेल इज 2.7 × 10³ kg पर क्यूबिक मीटर। हियर दे हैव गिवन द लार्जेस्ट, व्हाट वी नीड टू फाइंड, व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ द यूनिट सेल। हाउ डू वी फाइंड आउट नेचर ऑफ द यूनिट सेल? इफ वी फाइंड नंबर ऑफ एटम्स पर यूनिट सेल, दैट इज जेड वैल्यू, वी फाइंड आउट द जेड वैल्यू, देन वी कैन फाइंड आउट द नेचर ऑफ द यूनिट सेल। Here, when you look at the units of the all the result, molar mass expressed in kilogram per mole, edge length also expressed in meters, next, density expressed in kg per cubic meter, Avogadro constant is equal to 6.022 × 10³, it is a constant value. So, all the values are expressed in same units. Now we know the formula, density is equal to z into m by a cube into n a. What we need to find here, we have to find z here. So z is equal to b into a cube into n a, b into a cube into n a upon m molar mass. Z is equal to d value, density of the unit cell, density of the unit cell is 2.7 into 10 cube into a cube, cube of h length is 405 into 10⁻¹ meter whole cube into Avogadro constant. Avogadro constant is 6.022 × 10³ upon molar mass of molar mass is 2.7 × 10⁻². 2.7 × 10⁻². Here you have to find out z value, children. This is chemistry homework. You need to find out z value because we know the all the values. So we substituted all the values in the above formula. So you need to find out z value. If you find out the z value, then the crystal belongs to be either SCC, simple cubic crystal, or BCC, modified cubic crystal, or FCC. If z value is 1, then that is simple cubic crystal, or if z value is 2, that is modified cubic crystal, or z value is 4, that is face-centered cubic crystal. Z value 1, that is simple cubic crystal, Z value 2, body-centered cubic crystal, or Z value 4, that is face-centered cubic crystal. This is your task, children. This is chemistry homework. You have to finish this. I hope you understand today's section, children. This is the way we have to find out dimensions of a unit cell. I hope you understand this. We will meet in next session. Thank you.